which way do I go? Hey, it's Mitch on the move. Here's where I'll be at tonight for the Fox 25 News at 5.